Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about continuous and discontinuous on limit. We have the function in here and I will show the technique to answer 1 to 6. Question number 1, we have the limit and x approach to negative number 1 from the positive side. This means that they go from here. From the positive side, we have the negative 5. So the answer in here is about negative 5. Next, we have the limit and x approach to negative 1 from the negative side. From the negative, they go in here. From the negative, we have x to the power of 2 minus 6. We input about negative 1 in here. And we can get the result. That should be about negative 1. Everything to the power of 2 minus 6. You know that negative 1 to the power of 2, you got about number 1. 1 minus 6, you got about minus 5. The answer in here is about negative 5. Question 3, we have limit and x approach to negative number 1. So as you can see that we consider about the value x approach negative 1 from the positive side and from the negative side. They have the same value. It means that does it exist? Question number 4. X approach to 10 from the positive side. As you can see that, let's see from 10 to the positive side. They go back. And we put number 10 in here. We know that 10 minus 15, you will go about negative 5. And we have x approach to 10 from the negative side. That is from this way, from negative to number 10. And in here, you got about negative 5 again. Just like the question number 3, question number 6, they have the same limit when 10 approach to positive side and 10 approach to negative side. So we can say exist. So they have the same value, negative 5 and negative 5. That's the end. Thank you for watching.